Kel67 Gaming here. We are back again with another co-op playthrough. If you're watching last time, you'll know that we started playing Aliens vs Predator, the classic 90s arcade game, and we got past the Queen, didn't
yes,
we?
Yes, we beat the Queen.
And then we discovered that actually the real enemy is going to be the humans, as is always the case in these things. So we're going to continue from there. Just to remind everyone, who were you being?
I'm playing as the Predator.
You were the Predator warrior, weren't you?
I was the warrior, the hunter, I can't remember exactly.
And I was, what was I, Lieutenant Lynn something or other. The human one, anyway. Zara, so we'll just continue on as we were going and see where it takes us, I guess.
Six. Oh, hi.
Sorry. Leave.
Thank you. Oh,
off. Well, the queen came back then.
Yes, but we did kill her.
But not for long.
We did kill her again.
We did, yes.
And that was the ending.
It certainly was. So,
but we still don't know why the Predators helped the humans.
I think they were just hunting aliens, that's all. It's just for sport, because that's what Predators do.
Well,
so
Predators are really good sportsmen.
Well, I wouldn't go that far. But
we've
completed another classic arcade game there.
Yes.
So we'll be starting a new co-op playthrough next week.
Yes.
So if you've got any ideas,
leave them in the comment section down below.
That's for next time anyway. But until then, if you haven't already,
go to like, share and subscribe and turn the notification bell so you get notified on when we upload, and we will see you in the next video.